16,176 have sold out the Air Canada Center for Monday Night Raw.
The following contest is a Memorial Day Bikini Beach Blast Battle Royal. Introducing the participants first, Candice Michelle.
Oh my, the king is in it. Diva been harder in the ring than Candice Michelle the last several weeks.
Well, she's going to get a chance to cool next night.
Mickie.
Mickie James, a former WWE Women's Champion.
Oh, this is going to be a memorable performance.
Here she comes again, like good medicine. Every step she takes,
oh, it just keeps getting better and better.
Maria!
Our broadcast colleague, the host of the WWE Kiss Cam, Maria, competing tonight in this Battle Royal in some very unique combat
attire. Look at that
bikini.
Bottle.
Introducing next, Jillian.
Jillian representing a SmackDown.
Can't sing, but who cares when you look like that?
Here on this special edition of Monday Night Raw.
Actually, she was walking in my sleep last night, JR.
So all my girls in the dance say, oh, cause you know just how we do it.
They are Kelly and Brooke, Extreme Expose.
Yes, King.
You like ECW on Kiss Night on the sci-fi? They get Extreme right there, Extreme Expose.
And you talk about the Extreme Rob Van Dam, an ECW original. We'll be taking on Randy Orton here tonight in a match that Randy Orton has specifically requested. Randy Orton and Rob Van Dam.
See this Bikini Blast Battle Royal get started.
Michelle. Big cool.
My gosh, they just keep coming.
This is a tri-branded Bikini Beach Blast Battle Royal. Meaning up superstars from Divas and SmackDown, ECW, and of course, Monday Night Raw will be competing.
This gets my freak juices flowing, JR.
I beg your pardon.
Look at this now, Crystal.
This. Crystal.
Oh my.
I can tell
you were feeling me. Did I ever tell you that we have the sexiest women on television here in the WWE?
I think you've mentioned that, and you're absolutely correct. And here's the champion,
Melina!
WWE Women's Champion, Melina!
She is a great champion. You don't have to take my word for it, just ask her.
Come on, JR. You don't have to act like you don't like it. You know you love to cover her in barbecue sauce. Melina!
Oh, Lord. That gives new meaning to basic.
Look at that. If you cut her arms off, she'd look just like Venus de Milo.
Well, all I know is that to be eliminated from this battle royal, one must be thrown from the ring, either over the top.
Oh, wait a minute. Under the
ball.
We got those squirt guns in there. I think some of them have filled with ice water here tonight. Oh, this is wonderful.
Well, again,
I don't know how you call this action. They're water balloons. They're water cannons.
And we're just hoping there's no wardrobe malfunction.
They're wet divas. Who's hoping? Wet divas, JR, in bikinis.
As I mentioned, ladies and gentlemen, to be eliminated, one of the Divas must be thrown from the ring to the floor. That can be over the top rope, between the ropes, on the bottom rope. It doesn't matter.
Throw one over here on our announce table.
No pinfalls and no submissions.
Their beach towels are being flogged with beach towels, they are.
I hate being flogged with a beach towel worse than anything.
Yes.
Or somebody snapped with a beach towel right on here.
Oh, my. I think I saw. Whoa.
Water balloon can be sailing this way.
Oh, and here comes the Diva sailing our way.
That's a Crystal being eliminated. Crystal is gone.
Crystal is gone. Come here, Crystal, let me dry you off. Oh, here I'm getting splashed.
People have said you're all wet for years, but I didn't ever take it literally.
Oh,
it seems like Melina's
there. There goes Brooke.
Brooke, thanks for coming. We'll see you tomorrow night on Sci-Fi. Maria,
Oh, Maria. Maria's eliminated. I don't know if Maria quite understood the concept of this. She asked me earlier if she melted dry ice, could she swim without getting wet? Oh, look out here.
How about getting beat with a wet noodle? Goodness. Layla. Where Layla landed, she won't sprain any ankles.
It'll
run her on the outside. Right in front of us, kinks it out. We don't need to be going anywhere.
Can't stand up right now. Watch this again.
Yeah. Oh, that quite the tussle right there.
I love the Bikini Beach Blast Battle Royal, JR.
You know, King, well, the winner of the Battle Royal is going to get a big photo spread at WWE.com.
Oh, really? What? Oh, look at that! Kelly Kelly is drenched! She's never looked better! Oh! Wow! You know, I did a celebrity photo shoot for Playboy. Maybe I could shoot the photo shoot for WWE.com. I'm volunteering my services right now.
Oh, Michelle McCool, the hard right. That's one of the first. Look at Kelly Kelly with a, come back with a kick.
Does Melina wear those shoes or boots or whatever it is to the beach?
King, I don't think we've ever started off with Monday Night Raw exactly like this.
Oh, my.
Slippery when wet.
That's because it's Memorial Day, JR. It's a holiday. This is great. Best way we've ever started off Raw, in my opinion.
Hey, King, how about this? Listen to this.
What?
It's a tri-branded Memorial Day Bikini Beach Blast Battle Royal.
I know it. I'm watching. Oh.
What do you think about that? Side.
Good grief!
Candice, Michelle.
Look at Candice go! Is she going to eliminate Melina?
Candice trying to eliminate Melina. Candice beat Melina in a non-title match last week. Candice Michelle has been winning matches right and left. And Jillian Hall.
Candice has got a...
Just eliminated Candice Michelle.
Boogie board down here. Surfboard.
Melina hanging on, hanging in, hanging out.
Oh,
and, oh, that's Jillian Hall now. Melina got a distinct advantage. It seems like they have a collusionary effort.
And Melina's wearing deck shoes in there. No, oh, no, no. It's the old proverbial rack. She's being stretched.
Not stretched.
Yes. Look at this, JR.
Melina and Jillian Hall certainly doing their best to eliminate. And SmackDown's of Michelle McCool.
Oh, my. Yeah, oh, a duck under. Double clothesline, JR!
Now, that'll knock the barbecue sauce right off of you. That's a nice clothesline.
Look
by
Michelle. Go.
Look at the belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
At least.
If you're in a sailboat.
At least the wind.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And, oh, Jillian will have to sing another song another night.
Melina catching Michelle McCool from behind.
Melina, the women's champion.
And Michelle wearing an itsy-bitsy, teeny-weeny polka-dot bikini.
That she wore for the first time today.
Yes, right.
And then down to two in this first ever, folks. And look at the, oh, this is an interesting way of using your legs.
Oh, what a match.
Melina can't be disqualified, remember, in this... somewhat unusually structured contest with water balloons and squirt guns and wet noodles and all kinds of beach things.
It's a beach blast, JR. Oh, wait a minute. Melina's going to just try to dump Michelle right over the top rope. That's not going to work. Oh, nice foot to the midsection. Oh, a drop kick. Why wasn't Melina?
Oh, Melina eliminated.
Oh, no.
SmackDown's Michelle McCool wins it.
Melina slipped right off the edge of the apron.
Michelle McCool.
What a, that was a blast, JR. You can't put it any other way than that.
Oh,
man, take the bikini.
Well, Melina certainly has been, has not been made very happy once again. She lost to Candice Michelle last week. And Melina now wants to, another piece of Michelle McCool, who won this battle royal fair and square.
Well, if you ask me, Melina might have gotten out of there while the game was good. What?